श्री पराशक्ति विद्यालय सीबीएसई क्लास फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स।
हाय स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। दिस इज अवर फोर्थ ऑनलाइन क्लास मैथमेटिक्स। टुडे वी हैव लर्न बुक एक्सरसाइज 1.3, 1.4 एंड 1.5, पेज नंबर 67, 68 एंड 69। देन आई विल टीच बुक एक्सरसाइज 1.3। In first picture, two ships are there. One is blue color, other one is red color. Question is, mark the smaller ship. Which one is smaller in size? Yes, red color ship is smaller in size. Then, second picture, two types of crackers are there. Question is, mark the smaller cracker. Yes, answer is red color cracker. In third picture, two fruits are there. One is bigger in size, other one is smaller. Which fruit is bigger in size? Yes, watermelon is bigger in size. So mark watermelon. Fourth picture, two girls are standing. Question is, mark the smaller girl. Yes, second girl is smaller in size. Then I will teach exercise 1.4. Look at the pictures carefully and do the exercise given below. In first picture, there are two scales are there. One is yellow color, other one is green. Question is, mark the longer scale. Answer is yellow color scale. In second picture, we have seen two vehicles. One is bus, other one is car. Question is, mark the shorter vehicle. Dear student, tell me which one is shorter. Car is shorter in height. Then, in third picture, we have seen two ladders. Question is, mark longer ladder. Answer is, first ladder is longer in height. In fourth picture, we have to see two caterpillars. One is longer, other one is shorter. Tell me which one is shorter in height. Answer is second caterpillar, shorter in height. In fifth picture, we have to see two pencils. One is shorter, other one is longer. Question is, mark the longer pencil. Answer is first pencil is longer in height. Then last one is, we have to see two watches. Question is, mark the shorter watch. Answer is second one is shorter in height. Then I will teach book exercise 1.5. Look at the picture carefully and do the exercise given below. In first picture, two colors of candles are there. One is red color, other one is green color. Question is, mark the shorter candle. Answer is green color candle is shorter in height. Second one is, we have to see green and red color bottles. Question is, which one is taller bottle? Answer is red color bottle is taller in height. In third picture, we have to see two types of animals. Question is, mark the taller animal. Answer is giraffe is the taller animal than the cat. In fourth picture, there are two jars are there. One is white color, other one is red color. Question is, mark the shorter jar. Answer is white color jar is shorter in height. In fifth picture, one taller and one shorter buildings are there. Tell me which one is taller in height. The orange color building is taller in height. In last picture, mark the shorter tree. Answer is coconut tree is shorter in height. The class is over. Thank you, students. Today homework: study and do book exercise 1.3, 1.4 and 1.5. Thank you, students. Bye. I will see the next class.